I just got out of the shower and I woke up at 8:30 this morning. I'm actually really proud of myself because I'm homeschooled and I usually don't wake up till 12. I got out of the shower, then I scrunched my hair, I put this leave-in conditioner in, I put this coconut oil in, and then I just massaged up through my hair, and then I scrunched it, and that didn't really work very well. I don't know why, but it just didn't. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I didn't. Yeah, that didn't work very well, and as you see, it's kind of flat, so I'm just going to wait like 30 more minutes, because I have to leave at, like 10:30 to, go to a dentist appointment, so I think I'm just going to straighten my hair in like a couple minutes, because I don't like the way the scrunching turned out today. On my face, I'm wearing this Enchanted Woods palette. For my outfit, I'm just wearing this red sweater. This red sweater from JCPenney with a gray tank top underneath. And now I'm just wearing skinny jeans. I'm just wearing skinny jeans. And for my shoes, I am wearing moccasins. Moccasins. They have a nice furry interior. They're really cute. And they're really comfortable and cozy for the winter bag. So now, I really don't know what else to say. Like I said before, I hope you guys have a wonderful December 5th. And it is 20 more days till Christmas. Okay, love you guys. Bye.